Okay. My dear friends, brothers and sisters, all good afternoon. Good afternoon to all. Good afternoon to all. I'm here only to share the truth, and the truth will set you free from the bondage of sin and eternal death and Satan the devil. So my dear friends, Jesus Christ is Almighty God, Everlasting Father and Prince of Peace. Jesus Christ, we all are living in the end times of the world. We all are living in the beginning of the end of the world. We are living in the beginning of the end of the world. Dear friends, last year we suffered with COVID, floods, earthquake and wars, and many billions of people have died. Children have died, young people have died, and old people have died. My dear friends, it's time to search the one true loving God. God is coming soon to judge the whole world. In the Bible it says, when you see all these signs of floods, famine, earthquake and disaster, these are the signs that I'm coming soon to judge the whole world. Jesus said, until the gospel will be preached to the ends of the earth, I will come then. So my dear friends, Jesus Christ is not just a prophet as lied by Muhammad, the false fraud prophet of Islam. Jesus Christ is Almighty God, Everlasting Father and Prince of Peace. Jesus Christ said, whatever life you have lived so far, whatever life you have lived so far, come to me and I will give you rest. Jesus Christ said, I am the way, the truth and the life. I am the life and the resurrection. I am the good shepherd. I am the light of the world. I am the bread of life. I am the living waters. Who? I am the door. There is no other way to go to Jannah or heaven except through believing in Jesus Christ as Lord, God and Savior of the world. Jesus is not just a prophet as lied by Muhammad. Muhammad is a false prophet, the Antichrist, who denied completely the life, death and resurrection of Jesus Christ. Muhammad is not a prophet from the Bible. Muhammad is not the prophet of the Bible. Isa of Islam is not the same Jesus Christ. Our Jesus Christ. I need to climb some more. Our Jesus Christ, he lived, he was crucified, and he resurrected the third day. Jesus Christ is alive and is coming again to judge the whole world once and for final time. Muhammad is the fraud, false terrorist of those times. Muhammad is the notorious terrorist of those times. And God did not send Muhammad as a prophet. Muhammad, he enjoyed behind the religion and made another religion and fooled billions and billions of people. He fooled billions and billions of Muslims. Muslims are swimming in the filth of Muhammad, in the filthy Quran and the filthy Islam. So my dear friends, Jesus Christ is Almighty God, Everlasting Father and Prince of Peace. Jesus Christ is the one who is coming again as God, Lord and Savior of the world and Judge of the whole world. No Muhammad is coming. No Allah is coming. No Krishna is coming. No Hare Krishna is coming. Jesus Christ is coming again as King of Kings, Judge of the whole world. So my dear friends, Jesus Christ is fraud. So my dear friends, we all are running out of time every day. We all are running out of time every day. And it's time to seek and search the one true loving God who is coming to judge the whole world once and for final time. And that is only Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ is God and Muhammad is fraud. So my dear friends, come out of the filth of Islam and believe in Jesus Christ and save your soul while you're still alive. Jesus Christ is eternal life. Eternal life. Jesus Christ is the light of the world. Jesus Christ is coming again as King of Kings, Lord of Lords, and God of the heaven and the earth. God bless you all, and may Muslims realize that they are in swimming in the filth of Islam, in the filth Quran, and in the filth of Muhammad. Muslims, Muslims, save your soul while you're still alive and come out of the cult of Satan the devil, which is Islam, and save your soul and believe in Jesus Christ as Lord, God, and Savior of the world. God bless you all. Amen. Amen. My dear, here. Thank you. Yeah. Jesus is the only way, the truth and the life. Jesus Christ is the life and the resurrection. Jesus Christ is the first and the last. Jesus Christ is the Alpha and the Omega. Jesus Christ is the beginning and the end. Jesus Christ is the light of the world. Muhammad, that idiot, he lied about my Jesus Christ. Muhammad is not the prophet of the Bible. Muhammad is a stupid man, self-claimed prophet of filth Islam. So my dear friends, we all are living in the end times of the world. We all are living in the beginning of the end of the world. It's time to save your soul only by believing in Jesus Christ as Lord, God, and Savior of the world. Muhammad is not the prophet of the Bible. No way! That pedophile cannot be a prophet of the Bible. A pedophile cannot be the prophet of a Bible. So my dear friends, Jesus is coming soon. Jesus is coming again, only to judge the whole world. And Jesus Christ is the God, Lord, and Savior of the world. You know, Google in your phone, testimony for Jesus Christ. You can Google in your phones, testimony for Jesus Christ, and you will see beautiful testimonies from ex-Muslim, ex-Hindu, atheist, agnostic. They have encountered Jesus Christ in their lives and how Jesus Christ has changed their lives, because Jesus Christ is that God who is coming again, who has done the salvation plan on the cross and who resurrected the third day. Muhammad lied in the Islam about Jesus Christ. The Isa of Islam is not the God. The Isa of Islam is not the same Jesus Christ. The Allah of Islam is not the God of the Bible. Allah of Islam is Shaitan, the devil in disguise. And Muhammad, that pedophile, is the false So my dear friends, Jesus is coming soon to judge the whole world. Jesus is Lord, God and Savior of the world. God bless you all. Amen. Only when you know Jesus Christ, there is salvation. There is no salvation, no Jannah, no heaven without Jesus Christ. Because Jesus Christ is that God who came down as God in flesh. So my dear friends, Muslims, come out of the filth Islam and believe in Jesus Christ as Lord, God and Savior of the world. Amen. Amen. Jesus is God, Muhammad is fraud. Jesus is God, Muhammad is fraud. Jesus is God, Muhammad is fraud. In the Bible, Jesus did billions of miracles. But these Muslims, they say, that Muhammad, that idiot, did many miracles. Can you show us what miracle that idiot Muhammad did? Can you show what miracle that idiot Muhammad did? What miracle? I rebuke the devil in Jesus' name. I rebuke the demon of Muhammad in Jesus' name.
May you always be in limbo. No light, no dark. No first, no anger. May you always be like a snake in the cave with no light, no retribution, no guidance.
Yeah.
In the name of Allah.
Yeah. Allah is Shaitan, the devil in disguise. Allah is nothing but Shaitan, the devil in disguise. And Muhammad is the false prophet. Jesus Christ. Is Lord, God, and Savior of the world. Muhammad, that idiot, he lied about Jesus Christ. Muhammad, the pedophile, he lied about Jesus Christ. Muhammad blasphemed the name of my God. Muhammad, the idiot, he blasphemed the name of my God. Muhammad, the idiot, he blasphemed the name of Yahweh, my God.
You, may Allah curse you 1,000 curses for everything that comes out of your mouth. May you
Jesus, Jesus saves, Jesus saves. Muhammad is a fraud. Jesus is God. Muhammad is a fraud. Jesus is God. Muhammad is 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 fraud. Muhammad the idiot is a fraud man. Muhammad the idiot is fraud. Muhammad the idiot is fraud. Yes. Amen, brother. Jesus is the only way to go to heaven. No other way to go to heaven. Only through Jesus Christ there is salvation. Only through Jesus Christ there is life. Only through Jesus Christ there is Jannah. There is no other way to go to heaven except by believing in Jesus Christ as Lord, God and Savior. Jesus Christ is coming again as King of Kings, Lord of Lords and God of the heaven and the earth. Almighty God, Everlasting Father and Prince of Peace. So dear Muslims, brothers and sisters, we love you all and we want you to understand who Jesus is. Jesus is nothing else but Almighty God, Everlasting Father, and Prince of Peace. Take your mother to him. Take your mother to him. Your wife and your mother. Give your wife and mother to him. Yeah, give your mother to him. So, dear friends,
Piece of shit. You are not Muslim. You fucking idiot. Fuck him. She said, don't get permission. What that fucking idiot is not a man and a Muslim. Forget about her, fuck her. Well, they shouldn't do that. He's a man. You are blind? Are you supporting him? Well, fuck her. I mean, what are you doing? You are a man, brother. Mans never do that. That's fucking disrespecting others.
Somebody else. The one who did it is a Christian, not a Muslim.
It was a fucking Muslim.
No, I think you are fucking Muslim.
It was a fucking Muslim.
Don't be stupid, yeah? He did not do anything. You're a hypocrite. You're a Zionist.
You're a Jesus Christ.
I don't know what you're
Don't call anybody. Freedom country, brother. Freedom. If you don't want to listen, just go, brother.
Jesus! Muhammad, the pedophile! Muhammad, the idiot! Muhammad is an idiot, man! The pedophile! Don't worry. It's okay. Yeah. Jesus! Mom! This is the Muslim behavior! This is the pedophile behavior! This is the pedophile Muslim behavior! This is the behavior of pedophile Muslim!
Yes!
Pedophile Muslims! The pedophile Muhammad! This is the behavior of pedophile Muhammad! Jesus Christ! He threw the coffee. Jesus is God. Muhammad is fraud. 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 They think they can stop me. They think they can stop me. That idiot pedophile Muhammad. Pedophile Muhammad. Muhammad is a pedophile who had sex with a 9-year-old child. Your pedophile prophet had sex. Muhammad is a fraud, man! That idiot! He blasphemed the name of my God! Muhammad the pedophile! He blasphemed the name of my God! Muhammad the pedophile! Hey, very good! He spit on you! your own Muslim spat on you! So, my dear friends, Jesus is God, Muhammad is a fraud. Believe in Jesus Christ as Lord, God and Savior. Jesus Christ is the only way, the truth and the life. Jesus Christ is coming again as King of Kings, Lord of Lords and God of the heaven and the earth. Jesus is the only way, the truth and the life. Jesus Christ is coming as King of Kings, Judge of the whole world. Jesus Christ is coming as King and Judge of the whole world. Jesus Christ is the only way and the truth and the life. They think they can stop me by throwing coffee. I rebuke the devil of Muhammad in Jesus' name. I rebuke that devil of pedophile Muhammad in Jesus' name. I rebuke the devil of pedophile Muhammad in Jesus' name. Jesus is God, not a Muslim. Jesus is God, not a Muslim. Jesus is coming again as judge and king of the whole world. Jesus is coming again as God of the heaven and the earth. Jesus is Almighty God, Everlasting Father, and Prince of Peace. Jesus is Almighty God, Everlasting Father, and Prince of Peace. There is no other God. There is no other God. So, my dear friends, in the Bible it says, only through Jesus Christ there is salvation, eternal life and heaven, only through Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ is the way, the truth and the life. Islam is the filth of Muhammad. Islam is the filth of Muhammad, the filth of Quran, the filth of Muhammad. So my dear friends, Islam is nothing but the cult of Satan, the devil in disguise. They all believe in Muta. They all do Muta. They all do Muta, including their woman in hijab. They are sleeping with different men inside the hijab. Inside the hijab, their women are sleeping with different men. In your Saudia, go and check. Your Muslim women are sleeping. Your Muslim women are sleeping with different men inside the hijab. Inside the tent, inside your tent, you do everything. Inside the tent, they do everything.
Even Muhammad was not Shia and Sunni. Muhammad had a Muta. And Ali had a Muta.
Yes.